I'm Jenny and I'm a junior at Woodbridge High School. Growing up, I never really had a relationship with God. I was raised in a non-religious home, so I never even touched a Bible or let alone read it. I had no idea who I was, and kids in school would ask me what I was, and I would say, well, I'm a human, because I thought that was the normal thing. And I was pretty confused with my religious identity. I had heard of God and heard of Christians, but I never was one. So the first 14 years of my life, I struggled with that and had no idea who I was. And it wasn't until my freshman year where my best friend Katie took me to Saddleback HSM, and I had my first experience with God, and I really felt His love surround me and be within me, and it was awesome. So when I started my sophomore year, I had given my life to Christ and completely believed in Him and felt His love every day. But that year kind of went into a down spiral. I started getting into the wrong crowds of people. I hung out with ungodly people and not the people that I know God wanted in my life. On Saturday nights, I would go to HSM services, and after I would go to a party or see boys that I shouldn't have been seeing. And that was a really tough time for me. I didn't see God in my actions, and I'd kind of let go of a lot of my morals and values. So I knew that I should have been surrounding myself with better people who would further my relationship with God, because that was the main part of my life going into sophomore year. So the fact that I was looking back on it and not seeing God in my life was really difficult, and I knew that I had to make a change. And so my best friend Katie told me of summer camp, HSM Summer Camp, and she went last year, and she just talked about what an amazing experience it was and how much it changed her life. So I immediately signed up and talked to my parents and was really excited, and that was a really exciting time for me to look forward to that. So in summer, I went to HSM Summer Camp and met 8 people that were going to be in my cabin, and they helped me through a lot of the struggles I had seen in my sophomore year. I really felt like God blessed me with all of these people and all the people that I was surrounded with. We learned about the story of Joseph and his brothers, and how Joseph had been thrown into the pit, this pit, by his brothers, and felt really alone and was looking towards God. And the man that was talking told us, like, hey, if you're in a pit, there's always a way out, and that way was through God. So I thought, wow, I was really in a pit this whole past year, and it would just be awesome if I could tell God that I didn't want to be anymore. So in moments where we're trying to figure out our identities, I found it a lot easier to just look at who God wants us to be. And in times where I felt alone or isolated, I always think back to the overwhelming love that I felt during summer camp. So if you guys can relate to my story, it would be so awesome for you guys to attend HSM Summer Camp. It will change your lives. My name is Jenny, and this is my story.